by Naughty Dog.
Hello, everyone. We're live, I think. I think it started. What's going on, everybody? We're going to start a couple minutes early. Because I can do that. I can do that.
Press start.
Hello, everybody. Make sure the volume's off. There we go. All right. Who's here? Aaron? Hello, Aaron. Good to see you. I don't know if anybody else is here, but... Woofy. 3 hours? That's called scheduling. That's what happens. You schedule a stream. All right, we're 63% of the way through the game. I have no idea who's here. Crash Gaming's here. What's going on, Crash? Good to see you. Hopefully the stream works perfectly fine today. We don't have any issues. That'd be swell. Okay. Hello? Hello, Lara? Corey's son. You spelled my name wrong. Nancy's son. There we go, that's better. I'm here for like 10 seconds. Hi, Boo. Hi, Goose. How are you, sir? I feel like I haven't really talked to you in a while, and I miss you. I just got done watching your Fire Red episode, and now you bless me with live stream. Stop it. How'd you like the episode? It's got a few dislikes, so I wasn't sure. I think people disliked it, though, because they don't believe me that I got a legitimate shiny Pokemon. Which, like, whatever. Whatever. If you know me at all, you know I would never cheat in a game. You know? Where's Jordan? I need Jordan and Gugu. I'm so glad you're here, Pandy. I missed you. A cat today had the cat flu. It was so adorable. That's not adorable! That poor cat! I need to turn on my headphones. This is weird. Like, not hearing anything? Not fun. Okay. Haters gonna hate. You know it, Titan. What's going on, man? Good to see you. Corey, you just got Bug Light to do right before Cortex? Yeah. For the most part. I'm feeling fantastic. Becoming a citizen tomorrow. Nice, dude. I love you. About to take a 4-hour drive, so I don't have to do it tomorrow morning. Nice, dude. Nice. Well, thank you for coming before you leave, and congratulations, dude. Congratulations. Get out there and vote. Are you going to be able to vote in the general election, or what? Hey, Corey, what happened to you yesterday? You said that you stream Monday and Wednesday. I stream... Today is Wednesday. What's going on, Desmond? But yesterday, I wasn't feeling too great at all. The stream crashed on Monday. Like, literally crashed. Yesterday, I was sick. So I figured, you know what, I was gonna take the day off. The next couple months are gonna be insane for me, schedule-wise. So I figured... I figured y'all would understand. Not getting sick right now. Vote anyone but Trump. Save us. I swear to God. My state voted for Trump. I'll be able to vote for the general, but not the primary. Gotcha. Even in your state? Well, Missouri already... No, Michigan. Wait. I don't remember. Hi, Lila. I thought you said you couldn't come, Lila. I thought you said you couldn't come. You can. Oh. Oh, gotcha. Hi, Lila. What are you doing in this level? I didn't notice. Oh, we're getting the yellow gem. Gold gem. We don't have that yet. But I don't remember how to get it. I would have had to register a month ago, which would have been illegal. Yeah. Right, right. It's okay, man. Primaries aren't the end-all be-all. Yeah, Bernie didn't do too good, but... He will. He'll do better. He has to. He has to. But yeah, if you watched Fire Red, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm curious, though, how do you guys feel about the bios? The bios that I did in that episode are different than bios I've done in past episodes. Hey, Corey, I'm here. What level is this again? This is Hang'em High, level 7. I need to get the gold gem. Anyways, heading out now. See you, Goose. Congratulations, sir. Oh my god, I'm not paying attention. Yellow gem is obtained from getting relics and going to bonus worlds. obtaining relics? Oh, so do we have to get more relics first? Oh, man. Fuck Trump. That's the Antichrist. I am with you, dude. I am so with you. What's going on, Swisher Sweet? I don't think I've seen you before. Welcome to the stream. That was a typo. I bet can. Gotcha. Gotcha. There was a cat today called Kitty who is now my best friend. Nice. Nice. Also, hi, Jordan. Good to see you. So do I have to do relics before I can do this level? Is that what's going on now? Because I'd rather not. I'd rather not. That double jump, though. Ah, damn it. That's okay, actually. I think we can do this. If I'm not mistaken. Can we do this? You can get the yellow gem when you get 10 relics. Oh, okay. Really? Well, let's just leave this then. We don't need it. How can he spin while when hanging from a thing somehow suspended in midair? Because he's that good. Because he's that good. What's going on, John Broderick? Welcome to the stream. The BIOS worked, but the gameplay in the corner was maybe not necessary. So you would rather how I've been doing them? Then? Alright, we'll worry about the yellow gem later then. Because I want the speed boost. Why are you doing this level? Nothing else here unless you need relics. I need the yellow gem. Which I can't get yet. Don't mind me, I'm just trolling around channels. Oh, you're not. Alright, troll away. Troll away. Hey, what's going on, Logan? Welcome back, man. There's something going on. This music is banging. Make America great again. Don't make me throw up in my mouth. Either a face cam of you explaining it, or just show the bio entirely. That's just my opinion, but either way works. Okay, I'll go back to face cam then for it. I figured I like the way that we do gameplay in the corner. My thought process was this way: the episodes are shorter because we're actually like doing something while the bio is happening. But that makes sense. I'm with you there. Do you like Obama? Yes, I do. Bug light. I sense a pun getting past the radar. Bug life! Bug's life! I used to love Bug's life. So we can't get the... We can't do the no death platform in this level. Or the gym platform in this level. I like how in Crash they always had the right music in every level. Yup. All of the Crash music is so good. It's always so good. So we just gotta run past that, because we can't actually use it right now. Unfortunately, Bug's Life is the same age as me. Really? You're so old. And by that, I mean so young. You need every colored gem to make it to the second regular gem. Yeah, I know. We found that out. We found that out last time we streamed. We found it out, although you wouldn't know that I found it out because YouTube was crashing on me every 2 seconds. And not in a good way. It might be possible without the green gem, but I don't think you can make the leap even with a super combo. Yeah, we can't. We can't do it. Hey, Dirty Fozzie, what's going on? Welcome back. Good to see you. Guys, come on, vote Trump. He's the best. Ugh. 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 Make me throw up in my mouth. That's what you just did. The fact that people, like, actually believe that is so terrifying. All right. I'm sure there's people in this chat right now that are like, oh. Well, that's unfortunate. I'm I'm just gonna die so that I can see where I'm going. Corey, did you play Bravely Default at all? No, I didn't. It's for 3DS, isn't it? I honestly didn't expect him to have a good enough chance to win. I'm genuinely concerned what he'll decide to do. Yeah, I know. Nerdinja, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. What's going on? What's up? What's up? Trump even tweeted, make YouTube great again. Yep. It might be possible without the gym. Oh, Hot Nuts. Hello, Mongoose. Hello, Hot Nuts. I mean, Mongoose, what's going on, dude? Nissan, what's going on? Welcome back. What world are you on? The last one, kind of. I say the last one, but like, it's not really the last one. So this is what sucks here, because it's like, I can't see anything. I don't know where I'm going. Like, I don't know what to do. Ah. I think we missed boxes. Yeah, it's an amazing game. All my save files got deleted, so I'm playing through it again, and for some reason I think you would like it. I probably would. I probably would. I'd probably love it. Let's see. I saw that too, Lila, and that's like my favorite meme ever. Just saw this tweet. It's so good. Corey, I'm scared. I'm doing a speech tomorrow at school in front of senators and all those political people. You got it, Cage. You got this. How many relics do you have? I don't know. I don't know, man. I got Twitter. Nice, Logan. Finally. Yeah, it's an amazing game. I'd like it. Trying to get my school more money than it deserves. Gotcha. What's going on? I forgot how to pronounce your damn name again. Patrick. Yep. What's going on? Can't handle when the apples are thrown away. Yeah, I know. Thank you, Lila. That's about it. Yep. Why are you here? I think you mean here, as in H-E-R-E. Just saying. Well, that sucks. Open sesame! There we go. So many, I've thrown away so much. Yeah, that's not even gonna be enough. We missed 5 boxes in the thing, but that's fine. I meant, why are you playing this game? Why not? It's a good game. Hope no one hates me, but I want Trump to win. Jordan, what? Guys, I got another challenge. It's okay, you can't vote, Jordan. You're too young, so it's fine. It's Parik. I'll have to change it. I'm so bad, I suck. Guys, I got another challenge. Fill in the blank. A day keeps the doctor away. A weeping angel a day? So Corey, I like the Pokemon walkthrough. Congratulations on the first shiny. Thank you, man. I know, I can't believe it. I can't believe it. All right, we're gonna fight Cortex. What's next? Kanye West is gonna run for oh, wait.
I'm sorry. This is the part where I'm supposed to be angry, full of rage, incensed beyond belief. Once again, you have outsmarted and outspun my
homemade pizza is the best.
I should be rather upset, shouldn't I? And in fact, we're furious! But it seems you have overlooked one small detail, you little orange delivery boy. Now that you have gathered all the crystals, all we have to do is take them from you!
Sandra, what's going on? You know how to stream now? That's awesome. Let us know when you stream.
Crash Bandicoot for the last time.
Also, good to see you.
Give the crystals to me.
What's going on, KT Sketty? This is a fabulous game. It really, really is. It really, really is. I haven't done this boss fight in a long time. And I remember it being pretty challenging. Ah, I missed it! Damn it! How do you even stream? I have no clue. Trump and Kim Jong-un would be- I'll hang around for a few months and you'll remember. Is there anywhere I can see when the streams will be? Facebook group or something? Yeah, check the description. If you look in the description of the stream, there is a link to my Twitter and a link to my Facebook page. Twitter is probably the best, just because I won't forget about it. I sometimes forget about my Facebook page. Ah, are you joking? All right. What do you use? I'm actually going to be streaming right now. Nice. Played the crap out of this game as a kid. Me too, man. Me too. I use a Hapog HD PVR to capture the footage, and then I use XSplit to actually stream. I know most people use OBS, but it is easy. Only avoid the bombs is difficult. What's going on, Marcello? And Corey, I can't help you when you beat Cortex with the secret levels. You can help me or you can't help me? Oh, I'm so dumb. I forgot you had to kick him into the thing. Crash Gaming is your teenage self? Thank you, Pandy. Oh, by the way, like 380 is what we need for the capture card. 380, I think. The rest I should actually be able to cover on my own. This is the worst part. I walked right into that. Holy shit. I use OBS. I'm streaming right now. Nice. I can't watch your stream because I am also streaming right now. After Cortex, Corey, take the platform in the middle of the warp room. Yeah, I know. I know that. We'll get the running shoes, so I'll get more relics as well. The running shoes. The speed boost. There we go. Hi, Patricia! I've been waiting all night for you to stream, and you do it as soon as I get in the shower? Sorry. I had to work. I picked up a shift tonight. Because I want that capture card. I want that capture card so bad. Oh, God. No, what? That wasn't even... Oh, my God. That wasn't even close. So Crash Gaming, you fought Cortex in person? Awesome. Yeah. That's so annoying. It snowed today, then it melted, then it rained. Today was a weird day, temperature-wise. Around here, too. This isn't a hard fight. Like, at all. What?! Oh my god. I just keep reading the chat. Alright, no reading the chat. For now. Boom. This must be a short stream tonight. Yeah, a couple hours. It'll be a couple hours. I didn't start until like 6. Until like 8. Normally I start at 6. What? That's annoying. That was annoying. I was Freebin? You were Freebin? It got so burr? You were Freebin, it got so burr? There we go. Almost fell in. Sorry, I'm animating for two left thumbs. Not gonna be so active in the chat. That's okay. I have no idea who two left thumbs is. Whoa! Almost ran into them again. Go. Oh, come on. Get in there. Get in there. Cortex! Get in! Cortex! Get in there! Cortex! Oh my god. He wouldn't get in. Did you guys see that? Did you see that? I did a couple hours overtime last week because I've got more work on the car and there was some mix-up in the accounting office and I was paid for the wrong 2 weeks. Oh no. Dude, that's awful. That's awful. Yeah, my work actually didn't pay me today. They were supposed to and they didn't. The toughest fight I had with Cortex was either Wrath of Cortex or Mind Over Mutant. Gotcha, gotcha. I still want to play both of those. It's okay, Mongoose. What's going on, Inferno? Whoa, Crash. I'm eating cookies. Mm, cookies. So annoying. This next one, they're gonna, like, charge into each other and create a big boom. And then swirl. I remember that. This is the hardest one, if I'm not mistaken. Nope! That was, like, right on top of me. No! Oh my god! Seems tough. This isn't tough. I just ran into a damn mine because he threw it at my feet. I put myself in a corner. And nobody puts Crash in a corner. Nobody! Gaming Diva, please don't advertise your own stream in mine. Thank you. You can say that you're streaming, but don't keep doing it. I'm here. What's going on, Anthony? Welcome to the stream. Not all drugs are bad. You need to know. Goose's birthday soon? Is Goose's birthday soon? Oh my god. Wrath of Cortex on the Xbox fixed some of the problems? Nice. I've never played any of those games. Any game besides the PlayStation versions of the games. I've never played. But I've heard people say they're good. Or that they're, you know, decent. Not necessarily good. There we go. Get in there, Cortex. Goose's birthday on Saturday. Give him attention that day. He will cry without it. It's true. Hi, and I see you made it here. I like this game because you get the rocket launcher. Too bad you can't use it in boss battles. I know. What's going on, though? What's going on, Lionel? I only advertise it every 3 weeks. I don't care. You don't advertise your stuff and people's stuff. That's bad business, Sandra. Bad business. How's your life? Laura Boo class started again for me, so it sucks donkey balls. Oh, she's talking to Laura. I thought she was talking to... Oh, my God! I need to pay attention. Is this video public? It wasn't appearing on my gaming page, homepage, and I'm subbed to you. Yeah, it's public. Hang on. Let me double check real quick. Yeah. It's public. I'm pretty sure YouTube hates me. Like, I'm 90% sure YouTube hates me. But Jake, what's going on, man? Good to see you. I'm pretty sure. If the stream isn't crashing, YouTube just doesn't send it to sub boxes. Please blow up. Thank you. My favorite doctor is the ninth. Crash Twinsanity was awesome, but way too short. So much got cut out. Gotcha. I've heard Twinsanity's good. I've heard Mind Over Mutant's good. I've heard Wrath of Cortex is good. But again, never played them. I didn't know where they were just going. Please get in the damn thing. There we go. Don't advertise your stuff on other people's stuff. Right? I feel like that's a general rule of thumb on YouTube. YouTube is just trying to push you to Twitch. I know, right? It'll never happen. Please don't! Like, Aku Aku, can't you bring him somewhere else? Hit him! There we go. Yeah! And we get the speed up! Boom! Corey, what Pokemon game will you be playing after this? Platinum will be streaming. Subscribe to Mongoose Minion. See, I feel like that's better, though, than being like, come watch me right now. Like, don't watch this person. Come watch me. I'm a little sad, actually, that this is the last stream of the Spyro Crash. This isn't the last stream. We're not going to be able to finish it tonight. I was watching Pokemon related stuff before the stream started, so I got a question for everyone. Name 10 Pokes you would want in real life. Legendary Pokes not included.
Defeated again!
Gengar, Pikachu, Eevee, Vaporeon, Dragonite, Salamence,
with a nice big drink.
Clefairy,
a woman with a nice
Nidoking,
bags of ice for my head. It's not over, Bendicoot.
Thank you, Pandy.
There's still the chance.
Yeah, feel free to donate.
Still have a chance to triumph.
If we raised about 80 more, I could literally purchase the thing right now. And there we go. We beat it, kind of. Not at all. Not at all. We didn't really beat it. Send him to a hole hurts him, but a mine can't. I know. Hashtag yay. Hashtag yay. But we're not done. You can watch the credits. Hang out with those. Thank you for everybody who tweeted out the stream. And for liking it. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, bye for now. See ya. I don't make videos, but subscribe to me. Nuts and Bolts is not in the same category as Kazooie and Tooie. I heard Nuts and Bolts is pretty bad. That's what I've heard, anyways. Ah! Corey, when you play Platinum, I'll play alongside you. New file and everything. Nice. Nice. Well, I'll be doing it on my 2DS. Capture card. So I'm actually not doing Platinum until we get a capture card, because I don't like emulating things at all. I just don't like it. As the newest episode of Fire Red, I think, proves. So I'll be doing, I'll be buying the 2DS hopefully very shortly. There are the extra levels, and there are some secret levels as well within the level. Yep. It's not over at all. It's not over at all, guys. We still have a lot to do. I think we'll probably be about, like, it'll say about 70% through the game. We still need 30% more. Well, what's that, Corey? Follow Mongoose Minion on Twitter? I already do follow you on Twitter, stupid. Actually, I don't follow you on Twitter. I'm deep into Pokemon X right now. Dude, I can't wait to play it. I got my other 2DS sitting right here. I'm so ready to play X. All right, cool. I'm just gonna save the game real quick. Boom, 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 boom. See, we're 65% of the way through the game. That's it. We have a while. I'm on the SSN at the moment. Are you playing blue, red, or yellow? Or are you playing fire red or leaf green? You don't follow me at all. I don't follow you. I hate you. How do I run faster? Okay. Found out how. All right, let's go get a platinum relic, should we? I think we can. Wonder Trade has made Pokemon crazy awesome. I feel like Wonder Trade has made trading, like, not existent. Corey, mine would be Ninetales, Absol, Umbreon, Gyarados, Gardevoir, Alakazam, Skarmory, Marowak, and Mareep. Ampharos, actually. I love all of those Pokemon. Literally every Pokemon except for Skarmory, I love. Well, and Gyarados. I don't like Gyarados that much. If only Pidgey were real. That or Mankey. Do you have any other games for your 3DS? Yeah, I have Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. I'll be getting Bravely Default. Corey, would you forgive me if I went to go get ice cream? Yeah, of course. I complete Crash with 105. So I think it is over. Yeah, it's over 100%. It's 107%, if I'm not mistaken. Pity bring me sorbet. The first game and only Coco can play in a real level instead of doing nothing as a guild. That a cool job. Blue, nice. Blue's good. We gotta go zoom. We gotta go zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom. It's so much better when you can just sprint through a level. It's like, oh, okay, this is easy. Gyarados will shit on, like, everything. I hate Gyarados. I don't know why. It might be because I don't like water flying types that much. It could be the fact that everybody loves Gyarados, and I just... Gyarados is okay, but in the earlier generations, it's actually not that good. There we go, 46 seconds, exactly. What? Who's Joe? That's weird. Gyarados is freaking awesome. Who doesn't like a dragon water poke? It's not a dragon water, it's a water flying. For level 26, some of the boxes require you to break away from bombs and even nitros, Corey. Okay, gotcha. Get Bravely Default. Bravely Second is coming out this year. Okay. It's fantastic, but the last quarter drags on and on. That's what feels... Okay. Playing DBZ Extreme Budotin while watching this? Nice. Or do you need the Hang'em High gem first? I can grab the Hang'em High gem first, but... What do I need to get Platinum? I forgot that it doesn't tell you. We need more relics, first of all. So we'll do Boneyard. Get your ridiculous to outrageous to level 20 and fall in love, Corey? No. No, no, no. I hate Gyarados. Gyarados is just meh. I agree. Gyarados is meh. And I don't know why. I don't know why I don't like Gyarados, but I've never liked Gyarados. In all of my years as a Pokemon trainer, I used to play with him all the time. And now, I can't. There's just better water types. I like my water types kind of bulky. That might be why. Close this dinosaur stays on us. Even with a speed boost. Okay. Bravely Default is great. Oh, we got gold. First time. Cool. The voice acting is interesting, but the battle system is phenomenal. Nice. Nice. Corey would pick Meryl over Gyarados. Oh, God. Gross. I think I just threw up. Joe is short for Joey, you dummy. Oh, gotcha. No, he's a dragon. I know it's water flying, but just like Charizard, he should be a dragon. He is when he Mega evolves. I'm only here for Nancy's pretty face. Sandslash is underrated. I would agree with that. Yeah, totally. The best Pokemon is Magikarp. God, I hate you. Outrageous. Yeah, my bad. I was close. You were. Ridiculous, outrageous. That's why his name is Outrageous, because it's outrageous how many people love Gyarados. Oh no, he doesn't even... His mega form is water dark. Who would believe me if I said I would play this game with my grandmother? I would believe you. I played this with my grandmother. Meryl, you mean Pika Blue? Do we get two? How many do we get for that? Corey, what you need help with? I don't need help with anything right now. We're just doing getting some relics and stuff. Boom, 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 boom. See if we can beat this in 122. Isn't that a vegetarian dinosaur? I think it eats us, so... I mean, yes, it is... It definitely is an herbivore in real life. Do 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 do. Okay. We're going zoom, 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 zoom. How we doing? 46 seconds, we need to do this in, and 122, I think, so we need to do this in under 20 seconds. From now on, I think we can. There we go. Gotta go fast. We went fast. We went real fast. The music is bomb, son. Goose's highlight vid will be out Friday, so look out for that shit. Oh, I can't wait. I'm sure his highlights are so good. I'm sure his stream highlights are really good. Me and my man recently finished Final Fantasy IX. We used your videos for reference. Nice! Thank you. It's a great game. It really is. One of the best. One of the best games ever. We're not here to cause trouble, or are you looking for your lover while your princess is in our castle? Yeah! Sorry, Corey, what did you say you need help with? I don't need help. I don't need help with anything right now. Could Magikarp learn any moves in Gen 1, or was it only Splash? Mine just learned Tackle, and I don't remember him learning it. He learns Tackle at level 15, but that's it. That's it. That's all he learns. Corey also does plenty of live streams. It's true, I do. Blowjob in Macy's? Nice. Where else are you gonna do blowjobs? Boom, 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 boom. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. We're going. Hit this two there, hit this three so we can go zoom. Ah, I missed it, damn. Okay, guys, make sure you like and sub. Yes, please do that. Sorry, my hand slipped. You didn't even spell Macy's right, you suck. I'm trying to do this as fast as possible. I found your videos while being completely lost in Final Fantasy IX. Just after getting a, I gotta say, I'm so glad I did that series then. That was my favorite series so far to do on YouTube. Get, this screwed up. I screwed up. Come on, open, 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 open. Ah, screw it. Everyone do my challenge. Also name one video game that describes your sex life. We already did that, didn't we? We already did that. Alone in the Dark. Nice. Legend of Dragoon. Crash warped. Spyro, you're the dragon. We'd like to roleplay. Going so fast, we're like a damn ninja. Going so fast, we're like a damn ninja. Going so fast, we're like a damn ninja until we get to here, and then we have to stop because we're not like a damn ninja. No! Ah. Woo! That was close. I wonder how we did. We got blue, that's it? Oh, wow. Oh, it's gonna be so hard to get all the platinums. Your last stream didn't lag at all. Shut up, dude. Shut up. Mine's Final Fantasy. Oh, her last stream. I thought you meant my last stream. My last stream failed hard. I don't know how we're gonna do the... I honestly don't know how we're gonna do the platinum relics. Mine was Five Nights at Freddy's? No. Ew. Oh, I was 4 seconds away. 4 seconds away from gold. You know what? I want to see something. I'm curious about... Hi, Corey. I've not been watching lately. What's going on, Michael? That's okay. I'm glad you're here now. Let's see if we can get platinum. I don't know what we need to get for platinum, though. Or do you just need to get the gold, and then if you beat the gold time, you get the platinum? I honestly can't really remember. We want to try not spinning as much as possible. I know that's like rule number one. Spinning only slows you down. I'm gonna grab that though, just in case. The quality wasn't the best, but wasn't bad. Quality is never good enough. Always remember that. Hi, Corey. I've not been watching lately. Oh, so our time was a little bit better than last time. What do we need to get a platinum in this? Don't even bother with the platinum. Those are nigh impossible to get. No, we have to. We have to get the... We have to. We absolutely have to get the platinums. One cartoon that describes your sex life. Ed, and Eddie. Better than almost all of Corey's streams. He doesn't even let the chair play. I don't even let the chair play. F the chair. Let's do this. Let's just do the time trial for Under Pressure. Under Pressure! When I do it, I'll announce a few days in advance. Probably next Saturday. Come on, go Crash. These levels are always the hardest for me to do a time thing in. That's okay. That's okay too. Nope, I want that. I want that. Please let me get that. Come on. Come on, game. Go up here. That actually slowed me down a lot. Come on, go. We're not gonna get this one. Come on. Shit. That's okay. Sorry I can't watch the live stream. That's alright. Cool job finding the shiny. Thanks, man. I know. It was amazing. It was amazing. Platinums are what the developers got in the level. Right. What does J stand for, Corey? Jameson. Among Us, if I pay you $10, will you blow me? Of course. Of course he would. Rocko's Modern Life and Angry Beavers are the only cartoons you need to watch. And Hey Arnold! I couldn't believe when I'm back and I demand love. Panda, you have love. I couldn't believe that we found that Clefairy. Blew my mind. Okay, I don't know how many we have. Maybe we won't do all relics. I don't want to repeat the same things over and over. Yeah, I remember you. What's going on, Chris? I'll do all of the relics, like the first relics, you know, and try to do gold ones, but I don't think we'll go for platinum. I don't really want to play Crash for, like, weeks, you know? Bajaba, what's going on? Welcome to stream. Ruin my childhood in four words. Mostly consist of early 90s. Alright, so this is going to be the hardest one for me. So we just have to go. We just have to go and hope for the best. It's okay. As long as we get this 2, I'm happy. Well, that sucked. Corey, by the way, if you need the yellow gem, it can be obtained by completing the secret route in Hang'em High, which opens as level 27 when the player collects 10 relics, although this is hard. Alright. That's what we're gonna be doing. Mine is Digimon. I love Digimon. I hate this level. Me too, Lila. Me too. My first shiny was a Poliwag and Leaf Green back when my sister thought they didn't exist. Well, that's awesome. That's really cool. Thanks, Lila. In the jet skis level, using the ramps is actually slower. Yeah, I know. Yeah, you don't want to use the ramps if you don't have to. Just like you have to decide if using a ramp is better than, or if using a ramp is worth it. It's usually not worth it if it's anything of a 1 or lower. Like right there was totally worth it, but I missed it. Like, that one probably wasn't worth it either. That one's definitely not worth it. Okay. That's fine. There we go. Let's go this way. I'm getting these questions from Jax Films. Getting these questions from Jax Films. Gotcha. Be right back. Gotta poop. Have fun pooping. I have school. You do. You win 90% of the world. Thank you, Lila, by the way. Yeah, Warren Sniper, you're gonna be timed out if you wanna be nasty and racist in my chat. If you wanna be racist, I'll just block your channel. Want so Allen. What's going on, Red Jelly? Want so Allen. I don't know what that means, but you know it. Alright. Oh, why did I get stuck on that? Alright. We have the time relic, the relic for that. Alright, let's go down here and do these levels. Crash, just do what I'm doing while on the toilet. Just do what I'm doing while on the toilet. Want so anal? Some anal, you mean? Got you, BB. I love when you call me names. Ah, no! No! It's a ski level! Water ski level. I hate these. These are the worst. We're going to try. I know that's crazy talk, but we're going to try doing this, the relic, at the same time. Because it doesn't totally matter. I do not like Sook? You don't like Sook? You gotta do it, man. Everyone's gotta do it. Damn, Pandy. Pandy coming down hard. Ah, shit. What was that about, Pandy? I'm guessing you used Google Translate, and it wasn't good. Okay. Yeah, this level's gonna suck, man. I don't wanna do this level. Ah, oh, come on. Chat die. Ah, oh, come on. There we go. Stanley Streamer, what's going on? Good to see you. Welcome to the stream. That actually helped. Chat's so quiet right now. Everyone's taking a nap. Nope, not today. Not today, bomb. Ah, come on. Presidential candidates were Pokemon. They wouldn't be. No Pokemon. Pokemon aren't evil, remember? The anime says that Pokemon aren't evil, it's the users. And some people, like Trump, are legitimately evil. Oh, man. These levels are going to be the worst. I just got here. Sorry, I was napping for 5 hours. Nice! What's going on, though, Justin? Oh, we're Pokemon. Which types? Which types? Okay, I understand now. That slowed down the time a bit. See, that's the crap that sucks. It's when we have to go and do that. Booga booga. I was trying to Google Translate that so hard. I think Pandy did it, I'm assuming. Give up on those two boxes? No. I want to get all the boxes. That's more important than the time trial right now. No! It was spammy and we couldn't understand, so I just thought he was one of those trolls who do that. Was it wrong? No, no. It's alright. I mean, he clearly knew that we couldn't understand him and he wanted to keep saying it. So odds are he didn't really care. And they can still watch the video, they just, they can't talk in chat, that's all. As far as I know. Okay. So what you're saying is that Pokemon are basically tools for their masters, much like presidential candidates. Yeah, except for, presidential candidates are tools for corporation masters. Not necessarily, you know, masters. Ugh, come on. I don't know how we're going to get those. How did we get those? Is there a boost button that I don't know about? Trump would be a Voltorb. One of the comments was just ha ha ha. Oh yeah, it was probably a troll then. There we go. What is even? Oh my god. These levels are so annoying. There we go. Definitely not getting a time thing for that. Okay. Trump would be Voltorb, looks like a Pokeball. I'll try to pick it up within a few moves that uses self-destruct. I like it. So what you're saying is that Pokemon are basically tools. Do you like Call of Duty 1 and 2? I do. Excited for the new South Park game? Yes. Yes, I am. Also, Jamie Murphy, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Cool. Thanks, Coco. Good job, girl. The water looks polluted. Yeah, it does. So we did that. We got the gem for it. Now we just need to do... Oh, the Hang 'em High level. I knew that. That water looks polluted. I think it's because of the volcano. Yeah, see ya. Oh, really? Can I shoot these guys from this far away? Yeah. Perfect. I'm going to bed. All right, Lara, I'll see you tomorrow's stream, Corey. Okay. Depending on where we get in Crash, tomorrow might be The Last of Us. Maybe. I'm undecided. Woo, that was close. There we go. I'm watching this in bed. I know. It's late. We had to start this stream late. We did. Welcome back, Crash. Yeah, if you guys haven't yet, please like the stream. Obviously, it helps a tremendous amount. And if you're interested, guys and girls, I'm back, baby. Welcome back. If you guys are interested, we're already at 23 likes. Very nice, guys. Thank you. I love this level, me too. The Last of Us, what? Yeah, I'm thinking about it. I haven't decided. If you have some extra money floating around, you want to donate towards a capture card, we're about $80 away, actually. The goal is $400 for shipping and all of that stuff, but, I think I'll actually be able to afford that. So, on my own. So, if you guys want to donate... and we hit that 80 goal, I can literally order it tonight. What? Oh, that was stupid. It's 2 a.m. here, so pretty late, alright. Oh, wow. Oh, right, Ireland. Whoops. Ratchet and Clank! Yeah, I'm thinking it's gonna be between Ratchet and Clank or Last of Us. I'm undecided about Last of Us. Yeah, I've streamed it before and it was really great. We had a lot of fun. I'm gonna be doing it on grounded mode, so it's gonna be hard, but. Uh, But, you know, hard is where it's at. I don't know why that just happened. Ah, what? Okay, my brother, you should blindly play a Crash game not from the PS1 on stream. Nah, I have no interest in blindly playing a game. Oh, I don't know why that keeps happening. Gotta go for a bit, but I'll be back. All right, up your arsenal. Up your arsenal. What a great game. Pun intended, indeed. That's not what I wanted to do there. Worth it. I think we got this. Okay, so racist. Is this level racist? I think so. This whole game is racist. It kind of is. My brother has a PS3. Nice. PS3's great. That's what this is being played on. That's what this one's being played on. Okay, so we got the at least we got the relic for that. We need 52 seconds to get. These ones are gonna be hard to get the time for. And this is only the second world. Crash Bandicoot 4. We have monsters now. All right, so we did the time trial for that. For 10, what are we doing for 10? We did the gold for that. Nice. 22 seconds for that one. That's pretty crazy. We need the boxes and... Okay. We'll do that after. Let's go and use this. And do, 28? Level 28? Right, Jordan? What's going on, Wild Gamer? I just realized I don't think I've seen you around before. Welcome to the stream. We need 15, 20, and 25. Okay. That dance is the best dance. It really, really is. So I think as long as we unlock all of the levels and stuff, I'll be happy with not getting the platinum relics. I don't know if you guys will be mad about it, but are you going to get every gold relic in the game? I'm gonna consider getting every gold relic. That's the plan, man. That's the plan, Martello. I was originally going to get every platinum relic. That was the goal, was to get every platinum relic, but honestly, I don't know if I could do that on stream. I think on stream, that might be something I can't do. As, like, a gamer. You know? Hey, don't push me. Stop it! We need this. You are cool. Thank you, Michael. I disagree. I thought the game just froze, and I was like, what? 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 Zoom. Oh, for real? Nope. Ah. Damn it. Damn it! I knew that was gonna happen. As soon as I saw that I was going to hit him like that, I was like, "Yep, nope, this is done." Yeah, we'll see. It's kind of like up to you guys what you want me to do. There was one good thing about Mind Over Mutant: the ability to skateboard anywhere in the game. That and co-op. See, co-op Crash sounds amazing. Like, I want to do co-op Crash. What? Oh, man. I would love to do that. Lila? If you're here, mind over mutant. And Twin Sanity, I think, has co-op, right? Nah, but I don't really like playing games that I know nothing about on stream. I don't know why. Ant-Man is on Netflix? That sucks. I own it. What? Also, that was really quick. That was really quick for Ant-Man to be on Netflix. Are those fishes or small Crash? I don't know. I think they're failed genetic mutations. I think. It's the only thing I can think of. Is they're failed genetic mutations. Can't believe I just got out of work an hour ago. Feels like I've been out of work forever. Bye, I'm going to bed. Alright, see you, Michael. See you tomorrow. We'll probably be streaming tomorrow, 6 p.m. EST. Tomorrow, I think, is Kingdom Hearts. An episode of Kingdom Hearts is coming out. I'll wait for him to finish spinning. Mind Over Mutant isn't really this Crash. It's more of a beat-em-up platformer with a Crash twist. That's just what I thought, though. Oh, really? I didn't know it was that different. Hey, Liam! Good to see you. I feel like I haven't seen you in a while. I could have bazooka'd that, but that's okay. Oh my god! I accidentally hit the shoes instead of jumping. That was stupid of me. Wait a minute. No fucking way. No fucking way. Jagger, are you serious, dude? Jagger, are you joking me right now? Dude! Holy shit! Oh my god. Jagger, Titan Twins, just donated $80. $80 to the capture card. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. Dude, you did not have to do that. That is insane. That is insane. Dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's not even my birthday. What are you... Holy crap, dude. I don't even know what to say. I don't know what to say. Oh my god. Capture card, my man. Dude, you got it. I might. Corey's gonna cry. I might. I can't even. I can't. Dude, you did not have to do that. Are you sure you can, you can afford that? You have that? That's not like a... Oh my god. I need to, oh man, I need to drink a Sprite. Holy crap. Holy shit, man. I'm doing it right now. Hang on. Hang on. Dude, yes, don't worry. Oh my god. Dude. I don't know what to say. So many of you guys have donated to the capture card, and that's beautiful. Like, dude, that means you've donated $92. God. Hang on, I'm putting you in the description. See, it's moments like these. Titan, I'm subbing. Do it! Sub to Titan right now! Wait, what's going on? Hey, Blaze! I blow money 24/7. At least now it will go to something useful. Dude, I can't. That blows my mind. Honestly, that blows my mind. I'm incredibly grateful. Thank you very, very much, dude. Is this a donation site? This is a donation site. Blaze, Titan Twins, Mick Jagger over there, Jaeger, as I used to call him, and still sometimes do, donated $80. So in total, he donated $92 to the capture card fund. And with that donation that he just gave us, direct tomorrow, it is at 2 p.m. The one's a real deal. My guess is on the... They're going to show Pokemon... No, they're not going to show. No, it's going to be, whatchamacallit. It's not going to be anything Pokemon related. My channel is kind of dead, though, but I will be back. I know, that's why I wish you were still producing stuff. Now that I, have more, a little bit more of an audience, I would really, really love to send them your way. Dude. Now I have to one-up you, Titan. I will donate $1 million. Justin, you have been incredibly generous. Everybody that's donated. Like, donating to a streamer and stuff like that is, I think, one of the nicest things people can do. That's insane. It's insane. I don't know what to say. Like, I don't even know. So I can't actually do it right now on stream. I have to wait for, because I'm using PayPal credit, so I have to wait for the amount that you just gave to go through to PayPal credit so that I can purchase it on there. Yeah. I just came back from watching NXT and 300. NXT, what's NXT? I don't have money, Corey, I'm sorry. Dude, guys, that's so okay. That's so okay. Oh my god, this sucks so bad. It might be on hold for like, until tomorrow, because I didn't get paid today. But, I want to make sure that, why do I keep doing that? $92? My god, I know. I can't believe that. And Lila's not even here right now. Like, I wish Lila was here. I'm gonna tell Lila to come get in chat and say thank you to Titan Twins. NXT is wrestling. Oh, gotcha. I was just testing my Pokemon Platinum and it doesn't work. It won't work? I got it back from my bro and it had two dents in it? Oh, weird. Just looking for good karma. You are a hard-working YouTuber, man, and when I make my comeback, I just hope this good karma follows me. I think it will, man. I think it will. Dude, you've always been super supportive of me, though. Like, always. And, that means a lot. This means a lot, man. If I didn't have so many problems right now, I'd donate, but I'm uncertain that when I will open an account. Hey, guys, don't even... We have the capture card goal, for the most part. I mean, I have to wait just a second for, like, my paycheck, you know? But we have it. Like, we're good. Like, we have the capture card. Ah, damn it! Three cheers for Titan! Hip hip hooray! Titan Twins donated $80. He did. What happened when I was gone? Oh, Patricia just got here. Yeah. Seriously, Titan Twins, man. Am I beaming? Is my face beaming? Cause like... It is. Oh, come on, you sucky thing, you. Alright, I need to catch my breath. Attack on Titan abridged. Hang on 1 second. Dude! Wait. We got another donation. And I'm gonna screw up the damn name again. Ugh. I'm gonna look. I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna say it. Is it Patrick? I'm gonna screw up the name. I'm just gonna spell it. We also got a donation from Pat.
Vic, I'm gonna screw it up again.
Patrick for $5. Thank you so much, dude. I actually think I'll be able to get it tonight then. Honestly. Hang on. Let me just double check here. Hang on. I have to wait. Yeah, I can't actually order it tonight. Yeah, you guys are so great. Padrig, like the golfer. Padrig, scale. Padrig? Is it Padrig? Only $5. Dude, no. No. That's amazing. Anything is, like, incredible. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Sirs and ma'ams, everybody that's donated. I would read the list, but a lot of the people that have donated in the past aren't here. That's still some, dude, it's amazing. It's more than I've been able to donate to people. That's great. Thank you, dude. Let's get started on some 2DS, 3DS games, huh? In another day or two, that's okay, you will have it. Yeah. Oh, dude. I'm so excited. I honestly can't wait either. I can't wait to, you know, it's kind of gonna stink because we're gonna get it, like, right when my second job starts up, but I'm okay with that. Well, have it coming on the way. It'll be here soon. Especially since I'm getting it pre-done, it should be here in a couple weeks. They just have to ship it out, you know? So awesome. Just pronounce without the D and a C instead of the G. Spell, Patrick? So, Patrick? Patrick? Like Patrick, but... Corey, get smashed for 3DS. I'm getting everything for 3DS now! Multi-shadow donations jutsu. Oh my god. Smash? Did someone say smash? I feel like I don't have the words to, well, time to give Corey my life savings. That $80 is currently my life savings right now. If you guys saw my savings account, you'd be like, holy shit, I'm so sorry. Oh man. I feel like you're still playing Crash? Yes, sir. I feel like I can't possibly begin to describe the gratitude right now. Like, I'm trying. I'm trying very hard to think of, like... You know what? I know how I'll do it. Don't you worry about it. I got it. They say that PlayStation is considering it now, maybe just for merchandise reasons, I think? Considering what? Crash might be coming back, baby. Oh, yeah, yeah. Are you getting Fire Emblem? Probably. I love Fire Emblem, so... But, oh, and Corey, by the way, if you need any help, I'm here. Jordan, you're here! I thought you left. Wait, I have to text Lila. I have to text Lila and tell her to get in here and say thank you guys for donating. You know what this means, Titan? You're gonna be the first one to fight me competitively in a video with Pokemon. I'm pretty excited about that. Do a strip show. I want to keep my channel. Oh wait, you can't because I don't have one. Exactly! That's exactly mine, please. Hang on. Oh my god. Ah! I wasn't expecting him to be, like, right there. Good thing we have our, running shoes, though. Running shoes. I've been playing so much Pokemon. Please get that. Thank you. Bingo. Corey, Titan deserves to be modded. I mean, Titan deserves to be modded for more reasons than that, to be honest with you. Titan usually can't mod, though. So it's Parik. Podrick. Okay. But, you know, with a shitty American accent. Thanks, Lila! I know, man. I can't wait for you to start. Your channel going up for again. You going for gems or relics? Gems. And relics. Yeah, well, I mean, I had faith in your channel, man. Corey, if you bitch about your sub count one more time, just remember that your regulars do so much more than a bunch of ungrateful kids. You got it, Patricia. You got it. I mean, I'd still like to give you a mod. Just don't feel like you're obligated to, I don't know. I don't think, like, mod is a... I think of it kind of as, like, a job. So I don't know if I want to reward you by giving you a volunteer position that... Oh, come on. Wait. What? Who is Channel Blacklist? What? Oh, the word bitch is automatically filtered out in my chat. So even if mods say it. it still does it. It's actually kind of annoying. Yes, he did a long time ago, Inferno. Did what? Come on. What did I do? So is Patricia. There we go. Let's hope we can get some miles out of that. Oh, that's so okay. That's so okay. Oh my god, hit that damn box. Jeez. That was pretty bad. That's gonna slow us down pretty dramatically. Have I ever mentioned that I hate time-based things? No! We still got it. Ninja does Manda, Sawe, Brazil. Oh, hello, hello from Brazil. How's it going? Made me a long time, and yes he did, Oh, gotcha, a long time ago. What is Crash Bandicoot about? What's going on, Archangel Apache? I feel like I haven't seen you in a while. Welcome back to the stream. Crash is about... This particular game is about collecting crystals so that somebody else can't get those crystals and become powerful and use them to destroy the world. So we have to collect all of the crystals while also collecting all of the gems and defeating the enemies that stand in our way of doing such things. Pretty much. That's pretty much it. Go for the gold. We did it. I tweeted out the stream. Thank you, Inferno. Thank you very, very much. Yeah, we'll probably be going for another hour or so. Yeah, times suck. It does. This is the one I'm looking not forward to. This one's gonna suck. Deep treble. Deep treble. Have you recovered from Titan's surprise yet? No. I never will. People's generosity will never cease to amaze me. Like the amount of things that I can do now with that capture card. It's gonna be a whole new thing for the channel, honestly. And Podrick! He donated too! Trust me, when that comes back and those import fees are there, no! Because there's import fees on that stuff. And those are actually kind of expensive. Sorry if I concentrate on this level. These have always been my kryptonite. I'm down for being your first battle, man. Sorry if I give you a lose. Oh, you won't give me a lose. Sorry if I let you win. Nope, go up. Nope. I never subscribed to Brandon's second channel, so I don't know if he's doing it on there. Gotcha. Looks like you are in deep trouble. It's okay. I'm okay with actually losing that right there. I love how I do that every time. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. No! Okay. It's gonna slow us down a little bit. Actually, not too bad. Be right back, gotta eat. Ah, oh, we didn't get the... Damn it. I never subscribe. You should sub. Corey, can I be the second person you battle? Yeah, maybe. 1 hour for $80, dude, you're cheap. Cough, cough, YouTube. What's that? I can't wait. Oh, dude, I'm gonna listen to that after. Unless we all, let's all listen to it.
Hey, Corey, it's pronounced Porik.
Porik.
Hey, Corey, it's pronounced Porik.
Porik. Thank you, sir. Now we all get to hear your beautiful voice. Hey, what's going on, Jordy? Good to see you. Water level, sigh, trust me. Trust me, I know. Especially when you're bad at video games like I am. What? Bullshit. I'm just gonna restart the trial, because that sucked. Is it true? Is Corey getting the guap and now has to do a 24-hour stream? No. Corey, you know what sounds epic? I wish I knew how to Pokemon battle. I can teach you. I can do so much content now with a 2DS thing. Content that people are obviously enjoying a lot. Considering doing any Pokemon anything triples the views and likes as my regular content. This is gonna be rough. I'm here to stay now. Good. One time I was watching Markiplier, and when came back to watch more, there was a video that came out 4 minutes ago. Wow. Wow. Like, while he was streaming? I've done that. Go, 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 go! You're not bad, you're the best. Yeah, right. I'm not hearing a hell yes to the Pokemon battle. I said hell yes! Listen, my plan is to fight anybody and everybody that has a Pokemon team, or not. Anybody that has a Pokemon game, a 6th gen, or even 5th gen, or whatever. That has a team, I'll fight ya, for sure. Classic Irish insult, calling someone an Amadon? Amadon. It means fool, gotcha. How dare you call me a fool! I was gonna say, I could just risk it and go, but... That's okay. Go, 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 go! Go, go, crash! Oh my god! Go down. That sucked. That's gonna stop us from doing this. What are you using? Well, this game isn't for Nintendo 64. This game is for PlayStation. I'm using a PlayStation 3. To play it, so, kind of emulating it, kind of. Oh, right, Gugu said he couldn't be here today, that's right. I think this time was slower than the first time. It was slower than the first time. That sucks. My name is already sick. You'll have to catch up. My team is already sick. You'll have to catch up. I can catch up. I don't want to know anybody in your team. I'll have to work on EV training my team then. Yes, you shall. If I'm not mistaken, you can actually do that fairly easily. Oh, I forgot you could... Wait, okay. So I've been using this all wrong. I forgot that you could speed up in this. So I'm gonna restart the trial. Follow Cody's Twitter, thank you. I spent longer trying to breed a Winnie Scallop than working on EVs. Gotcha. Gotcha. I haven't competitive battled since Heart Gold and Soul Silver came out. But thank you, Blaze. I started Pokemon White yesterday, so my team is not the best right now. I don't even know if I can battle, I'm pretty sure you can battle using a 3DS on that, right? Oh my god, I'm so bad. First time I did anything timed was Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, the Modern Warfare, the first one. I knew that was gonna happen. That's a good game. Modern Warfare is actually really good. Damn it. Speeds up, messes up. Yep. These levels suck. Corey, I forgot you can speed in this thing. Immediately blows up the water vehicle. Watch how many times I do that. There we go. That time was much, much better. I'm so bad. That timing couldn't have gone better, though. That's okay. I'm actually totally okay with that. Why am I stuck? There we go. Perfect. I'll go through so I can do that. And by saying that, I have to go. I got class tomorrow. All right. See you, Patricia. There we go, that was better. That was better. The way I remember this, I destroy the TNTs and everything that will kill me or slow it down, then hit the clock. Yeah, that's probably the way you're supposed to do it. What are some appropriate funeral inappropriate... why is it that I always get sleepy around this time? I used to be able to stay up till 6 a.m. without any struggle. I get really tired around this time, too. I have an old DS, and it is old. An old 3DS that's old? I don't know if that's true. I haven't seen Eel since Mario 3D Collection yet. Thank you for tweeting out the stream, Blaze. I appreciate it. Super Mario 3D Land? Best game ever. Not really, though. Alright, so let's do this one. Pat asked me to your doo-doo head. What? Pat, how dare you? How dare you, Pat? I'm gonna fight her now. I'm gonna fight her to the death. I hope she's... I'm just gonna go. Old D's. Old D's is like D's or D's Zai. Boom, 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 boom. Oh my god. That was funny. Ah. Oh my god. I'm so bad. I'm so bad. You will fight no one. I'll fight you, you ugly. You ugly. Whoop. Not to date. Not to date. Throw it away. Damn it. Still here. Freezing sucks. Freezing, did you hear? Did you hear the great news? Titan Twins, the one, the only, the beautiful Titan Twins, donated $80 to the capture card. And Parik, I think I got it that time, donated $5. Can you believe that? So we are now able to afford a brand new 3DS, or 2DS, not 3DS. 3DS is like $500. I'm so okay with what just happened. Okay. That was weird. That was weird. Oh, the capture card was the great news. Yeah! Oh my god, for real? Such generosity, very wow. I know, it's crazy. Corey's pregnant. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Guys, don't tell Lila. Oh, come on, hit that. Ah, it's the second time I've almost done that. Everything at all. Oh, you missed a lot. Okay. I don't know why sometimes we fall off of this and sometimes we don't. Ah, I was on that, and I jumped off because I was afraid. Oh my god. Titan spent a fortune on a capture card, and Corey blew up an underwater vehicle. Hey, at least no one spent a fortune on the underwater vehicle. What is funnier? What are those, or your mama? Your mama's pretty funny. Looking. Go. No, oh my god! Did it again! Leaving now for real. See ya for real. Damn Daniel is the funny. Damn Daniel is really funny. I don't know why it's so funny, but it's like the funniest meme I've ever seen. Come on. Come on, carpet! Don't come on the carpet. Going too fast, the game's glitching. Did you guys see that? You guys saw that, right? I used to think BRB meant burp. How? I'd touch Pat's butt. I wouldn't. I hate Patricia. And her husband. Worst couple ever! Sarcasm, right? What is? The Damn Daniel thing? No, I think it's hilarious. It's not really funny. Oh, it's so funny. Come on. Clearly you guys have no sense of humor if you don't think... How did I die? If you don't think... This needs at least 2-2 for Sapphire Relic. For Sapphire? The blue one? I did not know it was called Sapphire. I'm playing an oldie myself. What are you playing? Get out of there. I don't know why sometimes that doesn't let me jump on. So 221. This is a pretty long level. Corey, you're being sarcastic. No, it's so funny, guys. Patricia, go away. I hate you. Oh, I thought I could do that. That would have been sweet. I'm trying, it's almost 4 a.m. You can do it. Damn, Corey. No, 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 no. We were doing so well. I just can't put my damn phone down. Get off your phone and go to bed. You're going to make Freezin' mad at you. He's going to be like, you're going to be tired tomorrow. He's going to be mad at you. Hi, anime. But yes, if you haven't watched Pokemon Fire Red yet, you guys should do that after the stream because it's probably the best episode I've ever done. And also, here's your minute reminder that I love you, Mick Jagger. Just saying. Oh, you know, just playing some Crash. What's going on with you? Almost missed that. Almost missed that. Oh my god. This right here actually slows me down a lot, and I don't know why. Oh, really? What's he gonna do? Spank me? Maybe. Can I watch? No! Was that a damn Daniel plus Corey I saw? Yeah. Should I watch the entire episode? Yeah? Yes. Should. The red playlist is so good. It's the best, it's the best Fire Red on YouTube right now. No! Oh my god. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble with this, probably because I have to go fast. I can live with that. You can live with being spanked by Freezin'. Good. Me too. As long as I get to watch. Nope! Over that! Yep! Got it! How much money will you give me if I donate? That doesn't make any sense. Zero. If Crash was in Pokemon, he would be a normal dark type. He would not be a normal dark type. He would be like a... I don't even know. Thank God for infinite lives and time trials. Seriously. Well, that went well. You are also featured on YouTube Gaming. Right now? Sweet. Sweet! I'll take it. The stream is, or the So much nostalgia. Yeah, indeed. Way too much. Butterfree will always be number one. I love Butterfree. The episode of the damn there we go. 121. So we did it a minute faster. Right? Or you said 121. I thought you said 221. Crash would be a normal fighting type. I would agree with that. I would agree with that. That's what I would put him down as that. Shadowlight, what's going on, man? I think Crash should be a fighting normal. Yeah, you and Brandon are right. Welcome back, KT. Spanking, just like anal, is between two people, so I'm sorry, Corey. No, I don't care. I don't care. I did that. Are you joking? I did that in a minute faster. We need a 104 to get the gold relic on that one. Not gonna happen. I agree, normal fighting. Mega evolving to dark fighting. Maybe. With that bazooka coming out? Alright, let's do the time travel. Trial. Blah. Time trial for Road Crash. This'll be fun. This'll be a good time. Okay. One, two, three. Anal is sacred. I missed. Entirely. Entering time trial. So, basic rule, not to use the ramps. Don't use the ramps. Unless they have... time boxes. Which that one, did. I'm just gonna hit that. It's actually faster. No, because Crash would be weak to himself. I mean, that makes sense, though. A normal fighting type. I mean, there are typings that are weak to themselves. We have to hit this one. Of course we do. I love how it's possible to get the relic without getting first. Oh, that was nice. Nice 4-second count there. I'll take that any day, every day. That turn sucks so hard. I did not want to do that. That sucks. It's okay. Whoa. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. It's not okay. It's actually not okay. We missed a lot of time boxes. At least you don't have to get first. Like, that's... come on. Nope! I don't think we actually got it. Wait, what type would Corymon be? What type would I be? Cory, Road Crash? At least... 125. Oh, wow! Alright, well, we did that. If you spank with your dick, is it anal? Indeed. Spanking is for sport, it's competitive, you get it, you're all. So, Corey, you need a layout for Undertale next? Wait, how close are we to the end of, Crash? We've actually beat Crash, we just have to do the bonus levels, and then we'll... And then I'll pretty much call it. So we have to get all the relics. We have to get all of the relics, all of the gems, and then we'll be good. But I don't know if we're gonna be doing... I'm not entirely sure what the next stream series is going to be, so it'll be something that I'll be asking on Twitter. Corymon would be sucking slash failing type. I'm gonna punch you. Hey, Alex, what's going on? I haven't seen you in a while. Welcome. Cory, a bug poison type. Wow. You know what you would be, Friesen? A piece of shit type. You'd be a shit type. Bug and dark type. I would be a bug and dark type. My favorite typing. Oh, God. Corey, a fairy type. You know what? I ain't even mad at that. You know, that typing is one of the most powerful types right now in the Pokemon meta. I ain't even mad. Besides, you donated to the capture card. I can't get mad at you. Get out of here. Oh, no! Oh, that sucked. Fight me, Corey. Hoopa does. What's going on, Hoopa? Welcome back. We need more dark types. We need a dark type gym leader. Corey would be gaming type. There you go. Because I'm the best gamer. the best ever. Like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. What type am I? Panda, you're electric all the way. I'm totally okay with that, losing that, it's fine. Pandy, fairy and electric. Oh, I feel like that would be an amazing typing. Offensively? Do they have electric types right now? Electric fairy types? I'm trying to think. I could have really used that that. Not getting that was probably the end of this. Yep, that was the end. Now do the Poké Rap. I actually don't know the Poké Rap. Cory would be a normal bearded princess type, sorry. That's everything I've always wanted. And this level at least 127, at least, yeah. At least this level's easy, though. Like, these levels are always easy. What type of Pokemon would I be? A stupid type, since you're a traitor. Logan is dark type. Yeah, Logan's dark type. I think I'd be like an ice dark type or something. Why? You would not be a dark type at all. You would literally not be a dark type. Everybody wants to be a dark type. There are very few dark types in this chat right now, alright? Dedena is a fairy and electric type? That's a legendary though, isn't it? That's what I get for not playing any 6th-gen games. There we go, 106. Gold, nice. That would be normal psychic. I love normal psychic types. Dedenne is a... Oh, it's a fairy now, right? I think it kind of... Yeah, I know what Dedenne is now. Why, Cory, why? Because you're a traitor. What type would I be? Shadow... You'd probably be dark because your name is Shadowlight. Shadowlight Mario. I feel like you'd be a dark fairy. Cory is an ice type equals cold heart. Yeah. I feel like I'd be a poison type. I feel like I'd be a poison type, like a, yeah. I hope anyways, you'd be sexy type. No Mongoose, that's you, man. You'd be the sexy type. Beware of the two-headed tree people. The two-headed tree people. Cool. So we have 15 relics now. Although there's no way of checking, I don't think, which is annoying. 79% of the way through the game. All right, let's go do Sphinxinator. What would I be? I don't know, Jake. I don't know, man. Parik, what would you be? Hang on, let's think what Parik would be here. What? How do I get over there? Oh, I can't do it if the time trial's happening, right? All right. Am I crazy? Oh, I'm stupid. I'm stupid. Okay. I don't know why I'm going so fast here. Yay, health! Our lives! Patricia, you single? Yeah, I hear Cory was the head of his ass. Also, Frieza would be a bug type because you bug me. I don't even know what that is. Wasn't there supposed to be a gem or something there? Or was that just the way I was supposed to go? No! Damn it. Cory is a Hufflepuff. Alright. No, Hufflepuffs are pretty great, actually. Who am I kidding? Oh! No, I know what I need to do. Hoopa is returning to Pokeball now. Bye. See ya, Hoopa. I'm trying to think of what Parik would be. You forgot the time trial. No, I didn't. I was seeing... We have a second gym to get in here, but I think it's the, I think it's the boxes. I'm not entirely sure which gym we're missing. Maybe just the Wonders of Anal. Corey is a bearded Jigglypuff princess. Bearded Jigglypuff princess. How come I didn't make that? That was weird. Well, Brandon, it's better than being a Slytherin. Hufflepuff is great. Cedric was a Hufflepuff. Why can't I make that? What is happening? I don't understand. There we go. That was weird. Okay. I'm from Gryffindor, Slacketh. And Cedric is dead. What? Cedric's dead? How is Cedric dead? One gym is boxes, the other gym is blue gym path. Gotcha. Ah, damn it. I screwed up so hard there. I got excited and I just went for it. Did you fight Riptoes yet? And Spyro? I don't understand. How come I can make this sometimes and I can't other times? Legit though, I think I'd be an ice electric and Corey would be fighting electric. Guza, on the other hand, is straight up normal type. Nah, dude. He's too cool to be a normal type. What time is the stream ending? If it's too late, I'll go watch Fire Red now. It's not too late, but like, Fire Red will be there, you know? You can always watch it tomorrow or something. But if you haven't yet, like the stream. You know, as always. See if we can get 50 likes tonight, even though we started late. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Oh my god, no way! Or Inoxide? What about Dr. Nefarious? Did you defeat Drek yet? Yeah. I don't understand. Mongoose, what's your... Dude, go to bed. Why does that keep happening? I'm gonna grab this. I'm just gonna go this way. I feel like this way... I'm gonna see if this way is faster or not. I feel like it probably is. Oh, it really is. Wow. Okay. Alright. That way is definitely faster then. Cool. It's not really what I was expecting though. Ah, that's fine. Go, 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 go! Pikachu.exe, bedtime. Is it getting too late for some people? No! Damn it! Didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that. I screwed up. What time is the stream ending? It'll end in about, like, maybe an hour. Maybe half an hour. I haven't really decided. No! That's fine. We got the A. We got... Yeah. Well, that's what I get for accidentally using the blue gem. I meant to just jump over it, but... I don't know how I lost him there, but that's fine. Pikachu looked at me with those cold dead eyes and... oh, he's this again. Oh, Cage is here. Hey, Cage. Yeah, don't tell Patricia what to do. Patricia sucks. Who cares? Patricia talks about her, like, she says everybody else sucks at video games, but then have we even ever seen her play a video game? No, because she sucks at it. She sucks so bad she can't even stream. I don't know how that killed me, but alright. Let's get out of here. Let's go this way. I'm almost 6 foot. You're a giant. I don't understand. How you doing? I'm doing good. I'm doing real good. Titan Twins. Mick Jagger over there donated $80 to the Capture Card Fund tonight. And then Parik donated $5. So we have raised $85 towards the Capture Card. Tonight. Get out of here. Oh my god. Everybody stop being babies or I'll spank you hard. So keep being babies. I've either got to get up in 4 hours or 6 hours. Depends if I get a call in the morning about a motor. Should I sleep? You should sleep, man. You should sleep. Thank you for hanging out for so long, though. Yeah, you should go sleep, man. Hey, I saw her. I saw her level 50 Charizard. Level 50? Since when does that make somebody good at a video game? Come on, level 50? Gross. Oh, that was so close. We were so close to just dying right there. Go through there. That's okay, I'm okay with that. Go, 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 go! That's okay. I definitely wish I could have hit both of those, but that's fine. $115! Gnarly, we got it. Okay, Crash, now spank Cory. Spank me. I actually don't ever pick Charizard. I'm more of a Squirtle fan. Same, actually. Although I'm not necessarily a fan of Squirtle. I just like Squirtle in the game. I think having a good water type right off the bat is, like, really good. Although, I have to say, in Gen 1, there's a lot of really good water type Pokemon. I'll be back, going to the store real quick. Alright. Squirtle's the way to go. I love Squirtle. I can't believe the fire red thing. I can't. What's funny to me too is the amount of people that are like, well, actually only one person. Notice me, Cory. What's going on? What's going on, Archangel Apache? Chad, truthfully. Okay. Bulbasaur because I hate Oddish and I need a grass type. Yep. That's actually why I like Oddish as well, to be honest with you. Was there any... Gen 1 water is the way to go for a starter? It's actually... Gen 1 is actually, surprisingly, the best Pokemon to go for is actually Bulbasaur. Most people don't, but yeah, Bulbasaur is actually the best. Ah, damn it. Pikachu made the same. Unless you're playing. Started with Bulbasaur and my water type is Vaporeon. Yeah. Currently playing Leaf Green. Started with Bulbasaur and my water type is Vaporeon. Nice. What is your favorite Pokemon game? So far, Soul Silver. But, I believe something else will probably. How did I like the story? Too long, didn't read it. You need a grass type for what? Well, yeah. So you don't need a grass type. But if you want a grass type, Bulbasaur is the best one in the game. I don't remember. I don't think there's any boxes that way. Does anybody remember? There are a lot of good fire types in Gym 1 too. There weren't a lot. Is that what you're saying? I can't remember if there were boxes this way or not. How come I keep losing sometimes on that? Anybody know? That time I didn't even, like, it didn't even happen at all. So weird. I think these are just nitro boxes this way. I'm gonna go just because I don't really remember. Yeah, okay. I didn't mean to do that. At least the music in this level's real good. Oh, wait, Goose, you wanna suck on something? Oh, you guys are gross. For real? Missile, I promise to never make the same boring stories again. It's not that they're boring. It's that I can't read them, they're too long. Next time, your spins look off when you fall. I don't know, it does look weird. It looks super weird. I don't know what's happening though. Get out of- oh my god, damn it, crash. Butterfree is my grass type. Butterfree's not a grass type. If Butterfree was Bug Psychic, which I'm 99% sure it was supposed to be, it would be such a better Pokemon. You know? Like, I'm like 90% sure we were supposed to... that Butterfree was supposed to evolve from Venonat, and it was supposed to turn into from poison type to a bug psychic type. I think. Corey, guess what? I don't have Gen 2 yet. It's the last gen I need for my collection of gen games from every region. You should get it. Gen 2 is some of my favorites. Blow that up real quick. Stop the spanking or I'll fuck you in the ass. I'm getting frustrated for you, man, and I'm not the one playing. That's alright. Yeah, so we'll probably go for another, like, 20 minutes or so. I was going to complete this level, or this game, like, but I don't think we'll be able to complete it 100% tonight anyways. I can't move. I can't move! Oh my god. Missed a hell, a life, that's okay. Please, oh my god. It was so close. There we go. At least we got our life back. Butterfree versus Beedrill? Butterfree, all day. All day. Chat's getting snippy. Most of it, Patricia's just staying up past her bedtime. Yeah. Oh my god, I knew I wasn't gonna make it. God, now he's fingering my butt. Wait, please don't stop. Freezing! What type would I be? I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. Okay, I need to save the game before, like, we lose everything horribly. Oh my god, why isn't that working? I don't understand. I don't understand. Butterfree needs a Megastone. You don't like the Fire-type Pokemon in Gym 1? What are you, some kind of communist? No. What Fire-types? Like, the only good ones I can think of is Arcanine. Ninetales in Gen 1, if you're playing a Gen 1 game. But if you're not, Ninetales isn't that good of a Pokemon anymore. Flareon. I don't understand. Holy crap. Butterfree learns Confusion. One of the very few bug types to learn Confusion, by the way. And Rapidash, Ponyta, Rapidash, Magmar. So those are good. Moltres is awful. Charizard is good, but like, not really in the metagame right now. There we go. Alright, it's 4:30 and I really should go to bed. Rapidash wasn't bad. Rapidash is really bad. Rapidash is actually one of the worst fire Pokemon in Gen 1. Magmar's great. Magmar's really good now. Magmar was solid. Yeah, in the original games, Magmar was solid. Electabuzz was solid. Now they're even better. No! Magmar is tit duck. I love Magmar. Magmar and Electabuzz are like the best. I'll use the Cosmic Stone to evolve into anime skin. Alright, that sounds awesome. I wish there was a way to go faster at this. Pulls away from crap. I want his evolved form. Oh, Magmortar? Magmortar? Me too. It's actually a super good mixed attacker. I'm gonna use Magmar to hatch eggs. Flame Body? Yeah, Flame Body's nice. Although I hate breeding Pokemon. Like, real bad. I didn't hit the time trial. I didn't hit the damn time trial. Crash's whole arm is in my ass. Nice, dude. It's a good Pokemon. Magikarp. Everyone's laugh. Hey, Magikarp is good. No, it's not. No, it's not. Every Pokemon, there is a way to make work, and in the right setting. Magikarp sucks. Okay, where do I get the damn time trial? Because that sucked. Oh, it's right there. Hawlucha Pokemon. Pretty damn good. What is Hawlucha? I've seen it before, but I don't know, like, what type it is or anything like that. It looks like a flying fighting or something, maybe? Which is ludicrous. I love how that's not racist, but Ludicolo is. There we go. Who is a Cosmic Stone? What's up, man? Sorry I left, but now I'm back. Welcome back. All right, well, we got it. Lucha's really strong, really quick. Good night, Logan. Thanks for hanging out for so long. Be sure to like the stream before you leave. It is a flying fighting. Okay, that's pretty amazing, actually. Hang on, I'm kind of curious what its stats are. Hey, my keyboard's fine. Has the webcam been freezing at all this stream? Yeah, it is a fine. Oh, wow. I mean, its stats aren't the best. Its speed is monstrous, though. It's weak to flying, electric, psychic, ice, and fairy. Interesting. All right, hang on one second. I want to see if we can purchase the capture card yet. All right, so we got the relic from that. We need to do the relic for this. Yeah, that hasn't gone through yet. Hopefully that should be. Started Chain of Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories the other day. Was pretty pumped to see you have a Let's Play for that. Yeah, man. Yeah, Jamie. I hope you like it. That game, oh man. I've been having a lot of fun in that game, actually. More than I thought I was going to be having. I'm glad you're liking the LP. Can't say again, so have a like. Thank you, Mazin. Hopefully see you soon, man. No! Okay, whatever. Just go. Just go. Just go. I'm not even shooting for gold. I'm not even shooting for gold. I just want to do it. I just want to do the level. This was the demo in Spyro 1, finally. Probably not. Oh my god, he spun. That sucked. Spun the wrong way. Are you joking? Stupid bird. His face cam is still laggy, like I'll hear the audio before the visual. Oh, really? That's weird. But it's not like lagging, right? Like it was before? Everyone is free to spam the chat. No government! That real quick. Oh, nice. I'd like to get this before the bird. There we go. That's okay. I missed it. That's fine. It's fine. Sometimes shit happens. Just gotta keep going. Just gotta keep rolling with it. Get through the level, you know? Yep, lose your mask as soon as you hit it, because that's what you need to do, Corey. You're so damn good at this game. You missed a three, dude. You missed a damn three, Corey. Just letting you know. That was a useless box. Awesome. Doing so well so far. I love you. I love how the last message I saw was, yay, no mods? And now I can't even look at the chat because I need to do this. I feel like there's more sharks now than there has been in the past. Oh, I really would have loved to get that 3. Getting that 3 there would have been really nice. Shit. Thought I was stuck there. Okay, can we get these? Got those. Ah, that's okay. That's okay. Oh, I'm also still here. Sorry, Crash. Alright, we got the relic. I'm good. No, the webcam is fine. It's been good all stream. I was going to mention it, but I didn't want to jinx it. That's nice. Yeah, his audio is a bit ahead. Of me talking? That's just because it's always happens on a capture card. Okay, Goose, I'll change my mind and say yes. Gross. Don't ever say yes to him. Alright, so we'll have to get it tomorrow, it looks like. But I want to make sure that I get it on stream. That I order the capture card on stream with you guys. You know? Anal is always fine. Anal? Anal? Let's wait for that to go away. There we go. Nope! Hey, Corey, you free audio tacoverse? Yeah, if you want. Yeah, I can talk over Skype for a little bit. No, okay, hang on. I'm trying to think of how best to do this. Oh, actually, I'm not. I lied to you. I lied to you, man. Ah, I thought I could make it. Hey, I'll be here for stream tomorrow. I work morning shift for once. Wow! Awesome, dude. I don't know what we're gonna stream yet. Depending on where we are with Crash, it might be a new game, so who knows, though. Damn it! Oh my god. I need to pay attention to that a little bit more. I'm just trying to go so fast that I keep not paying attention to stupid little minute things that keep killing me. That worked well. Run through there. Come on, there we go. If we use the power of anal, Pandy will allow my anal hijinks. Nice. Evolving into Anime Scon? I'm Anime Scon. That's awesome. So will I. Or will I? Anyone see the Young Conquer trailer? No. It made me chop off my nuts. Nice. Come on, dude. Come on. There you go. We're going so fast. We're like ninja. That was Jesus. Okay. I'm scared to watch that trailer. I read the comments first. I'm so scared. Ah, damn it! I wish I got into Conker's Bad Fur Day back in the day. I feel like it's a game I would have loved. Anything that makes fun of gamers, I love it. Because it's always so damn true. Do experience the debate? What? Come on, Crash. There you go, Boo. I love when we can go this fast in a game. Okay, or not. And I'm like negative mod. For me, it will never happen. That's true. Not to mention that I just kind of hate you, to be honest with you. So what if I think you're the worst person ever? So what if I think Donald Trump and Hitler are better than you? Just kidding. I love you, Mungoose. Conker's is a dirty, raunchy, humorous kind of game. Breaks the fourth wall all the time. Yeah, no. See, that's what I mean, is I would love that. Might happen for me one day. With the power of anal. With the power of butthole. I give to you. Oh, you know what, though? Jaeger, I watched your unboxing of the loot crate, the dead. I want it so bad. I was like, ah, this is what makes me wish I still had loot crate. Oh, well. That took too long. That took even longer. Awesome. I was almost a mod for Goose once. What happened where almost? Because, like, Goose doesn't care about quality. No! Damn it! Come on, man. Off to bed. Alright, good luck, KT. Then he murdered my family. Gotcha. Why didn't you become mod, Goose? Why didn't you? Yeah. Donald Trump and Hitler are pretty cool. Whoa, that was close. The loot crate just had two good things in it, but I guess I made up for the 20 bucks. Yeah, no, I mean, I don't know. 20 or 15? Isn't it 15 or did it go up in price? Are they charging more for loot crate now? Fuck that. Oh, I'm getting sleepy. I'm gonna be ending the stream in like 10 minutes. I'll probably get through this level. I'll probably get through this level and call it a night, I think. Even though we started late, it's okay. I love how we were able to get over it that time, but not the first time. Aw, man. Thank you. Any month. I do the monthly deal. It is $19.99. Oh, gotcha, gotcha. I was doing the 4-month deal. Or whatever it was. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. Oh. No! Oh my god. Instead of a shit ton of money right up front. Yeah, yeah, that makes sense. Especially if, like, it's not doing good. Corey and Dust's course, Crunchyroll. You know, there is an actual way to get Crunchyroll to sponsor me, and I don't know how. But they sponsor gamers all the time. I need to start looking into sponsorships. Although, I'm not a big enough... Yeah, I'm not a big enough YouTube channel for that. I don't think. Like, if I was in charge of sponsorships, I would not sponsor a small channel. Or maybe I would. I don't freaking know, man. Crunchyroll is pretty good. I like Crunchyroll. But also, I want sushi now. Oh, wow. Ah, I thought I could make it. Hi, sorry I disappeared. Daddy-o came home and I needed to clean the kitchen and stuff. Whatever, Lila. Whatever, Lila. Welcome back! An independent homegrown ass fed channel. Yeah. Come on, open, open, open. I can work on Calx and Corey's stream. We'll be ending soon, man. Amazing, though. Titan Twins and Parik. Titan Twins donated $80 to the stream tonight, and Parik donated $5 to the stream tonight because they're that nice of people. I think you are big enough, like in views, not what actually matters. Oh no, dude, I barely get any views. Views is actually where my channel suffers the most. Oh, come on. Okay, whoa. That was close, man. That was close. I'm just trying to get through it quick. Come on, go, 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 go! Ah, damn it. Ah! I just want to be playing this game, although remember the last time I played this level? I do, you lost like 40 lives in like a day. Titan's 16 times nicer than me. No, you guys are equally as great. Clapping for the donators. I can't even believe it. You guys are nicer than nice people. It's true. People that support YouTube creators, man, any donation at all is above nice. I agree with that, man. I totally agree with that. Totally agree with that. I can't wait to order it tomorrow night, man. I'm gonna order it on stream. Or I'll do it in the daily dose. Maybe I'll do it in the daily dose. Since we haven't had a daily dose in a while. Because I suck. Wait, I have a question. If I had to decide between the daily dose or a gaming video, what would you guys rather for that day? Like, if I have to decide between one or the other. Oh, what? Thank you. I was gonna ask about the Daily Dose too. Yeah. My thing is like, I haven't had enough time to do it, and a gaming video every day. So that's why I was wondering if people would rather like a gaming video or a Daily Dose. Because I know for some people, I don't even want to hear it, but a Daily Dose. I know you don't want to hear it, but a Daily Dose. Is that an option? Both? I mean, both is an option. Depends on the gaming video for me, but I do enjoy your vlogs. Gotcha. I just mean, if I don't have the time to do both in a day, would you rather me focus on doing the Pokemon video, or the gameplay video, or the, you know, thing? Am I brave or a wussy? You're brave. I actually find myself watching more vlogs here lately. I figure they're shorter and easily digestible. Coffee time with Corey, because I actually watched that. Only my actual gameplay videos actually don't get that many views. All right, so we'll go ahead and do Tomb Waiter. Get the relic from here, and then we'll call it a night, I think. Because I'm getting tired. Now I'm getting tired. Oh, this is the hard one. This level's hard. Guys, this level's hard. We have to wait, like, constantly for things. And I screwed up. I accidentally fell off of the thing. It's actually quicker to just do that than wait, grab that 1 second thing. Barry back, my ferrets need food. What did I miss about Coffee Time with Corey? What I'm asking is, do you think that... Can I make this? Oh yeah, I can. Okay, cool. Oh, I can make all of that now. No! Damn it! The question was, is if I have to decide between a blah blah blah. I watched your Kingdom Hearts videos, actually, not Pokemon. Really? Yep. I knew I wasn't gonna make that. Like, I watch Boogie Daily, talking and discussing gaming in general has become nice to watch. Oh yeah, Boogie. Boogie2988. I love Boogie. I had them playing in the background. Went, nice, dude. I like the Kingdom Hearts series probably the most. No, not the most. I mean, I love my Fire Red series. I think my Fire Red series is really good. I don't really care if other people think so or not. I do. Like, the most recent one got a few dislikes, but I'm pretty sure that's because people think I'm lying about having a shiny, or getting a shiny, Oh, come on! Okay. Go, 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 go! Damn it. I watch all your stuff, except WoW content. I am no fan of WoW. I don't really do WoW content anymore. Because of that exact reason, honestly. You know, I had to look and see what was doing well on the channel, and WoW content was not that. Come on! Oh, yeah, we made it. Ah, damn it, I screwed up because of that. Should stream some Twisted Metal 3. If I had Twisted Metal 3, I would. I don't have it. And I wouldn't want it. I don't really want to emulate games. I watch all your content equally. Thanks, man. Is that to say not at all, or... No, I'm just kidding. I could have made that. People will always think you're lying about shiny Pokemon. You got a shiny of what, and I missed it? It's on Fire Red! I don't want to talk too much more about it, because I want people to watch. My reaction, though, when it actually happened, I'm so sad I wasn't recording. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I know WoW has a huge fan base and you love it. I do love it, but... What? It was going down. I wish there was a way for those fans to find it too. But, you know, it's kind of oversaturated. 4 a.m. is the perfect time for a cigarette break. You're crazy, dude. Crazy. That Blizzard Blitz show is actually really good. Like, the layout of it. Yeah, I love producing that. But, again, you know, I couldn't do that. It takes all day to produce, you know? And it doesn't do that well in views. I will say, neither does Kingdom Hearts, and Kingdom Hearts content might be done after Chain of Memories. At least until we build an audience. You know? It's weird to say, but right now, I just can't. I can't justify doing it. It might be Lila's bedtime. That's okay, Lila. You haven't been here the whole time anyway, so, like, who cares? I'm gonna wait here. A shiny of what? Wow, and it's incredibly rare Pokemon, too. Come on, GG, Noah. I know. Isn't that crazy? I wish... The thing that makes me really upset is that it is on an emulator. And, like... That sucks, man. What's going on, Tyler? Welcome to the stream. I'm not gonna make it. I thought I was going to, but I wasn't. If you just had gaming news or discussions, I would definitely listen to that. Well, I am thinking about doing discussions, gaming discussions. I just don't know when. No! Oh my god! Come on, man. Hey, Mr. Rude Man, that's a lot of talk. Is it, though? Oh yeah, Review Tech USA, yeah. I've watched some of their stuff. Mostly when I was trying to figure out what to get. What he found in part 6. The reaction was I wasn't recording? I don't even know. I wouldn't be able to reproduce it, that's the thing. Like, it was so good. I listen to podcasts if you did them. I would love to do podcasts. Fortunately, I don't really have a lot of friends to be able to do a podcast. None of my real life friends are big gamers like I am. Oh, come on! People love interactions. That's why your streams are pretty darn successful. Yeah, my streams are super successful, comparatively. I mean, there's still no... Like, that was really bad. I don't even know what we need for a time in here. Missledyna Online Pokemon Leaf Green livestream. The path to the Pokemon League coming soon. Yeah? We might, maybe we'll do that before, maybe we'll do that. Maybe that'll be our next stream. I know people really want to see that, so. Oh, come on. Do you have the PS2 Crash Bandicoot with the 4 elemental mask? No, I don't. I don't have anything besides these. I have to wait on here. This is what sucks. Is waiting for the water to come in all of these levels. Okay, I'm completely stuck right here. Thank you. Oh, can I make a layout for that occasion? Sure. Sure, man. Come on, go away. Go away. There we go. Stay here. I have to. Means discussing games. Games? Gaming discussions? What do you mean about that? Yeah, exactly what it sounds like. Discussing, like, games, what's happening in the universe of games. Have you played Ni No Kuni? Oh, come on. Have I played Ni No Kuni? I haven't, although I own it. But I haven't played it. Come on. I probably could have made that. Oh, cool. We still got the relic. Like him just talking and uploading a vid about a game. He means like what's happening in the industry and like stuff like that. Yeah, I haven't played Ni No Kuni, but it's been something that I've really wanted to play. I just haven't been able to find the time to play something like that. You know? But now that we stream pretty much all the time. Yeah. Oh, so that's what I was going to say. So from now on in Pokemon, I've actually decided that I'm going to let the audience name my Pokemon. So. Yo-Yokai Watch. Yokai Watch? Yeah, that's taking over Japan. Absolutely. Which is weird, because I think it's... I don't know, I think Pokemon's better. Maybe that's what I should do for videos. Yokai Watch. Do we have any relics here at all? Yeah, we have the gold one. Nice. So we should have 24 relics. I didn't even see. Hang on. I have to watch the stream back to see how many relics I have because I wasn't paying attention. I'll just save again because I wasn't able to see. Name Pokemon after anal. People on the live stream, be sure not to miss the stream. Directed by, yeah. Fun fact, Yo-Kai Watch was more viewed than Star Wars Episode 7 in Japan. Really? So we have 21. We need 4 more relics. Sounds good to me. Porik! Porik, what are you doing, man? I appreciate it. Parik donated another $10 to the stream. What? Wait a minute. Why'd you do that, dude? Wow, thank you. Thank you very much. So he's donated $15 towards the capture card. That's incredible. Thank you, dude. You guys are awesome. Is he even here? I thought he went out and got a smoke. Hang on, I have to add him to the description. Okay. Thank you, dude, so much. I don't even know if you're here right now, but thank you. I really, really appreciate that. Okay, so we're 85% of the way, so one more stream, I think, and we'll finish Crash. I'm trying to think of about when to do that, though, because it'll probably be a short stream. We'll do it tomorrow. We'll do it tomorrow. We'll figure it out. Do it tomorrow. Tomorrow's the last day I stream this week, so I think that makes sense. I was watching on the phone while smoking. Dude. Thank you very, very much. Your guys' generosity is incredible. I love you. I love you all so much. Alright, I'm gonna call it a night, though, and And tomorrow we will stream yeah, we'll stream Crash. We'll finish up Crash Warp tomorrow, and then I'll figure out. I'll have a list tomorrow, and we can talk about it. What we're going to stream next, and we'll do a stream vote on it. All right, guys. Good night, everyone. Thank you so much to everybody tonight. This has been an incredible stream, and my appreciation for all of you knows no bounds. I really, really appreciate it. So, special, of course, thank you to Mick Jagger, Jagger of Titan Twins, and Parik, for donating to the stream. I love you guys. I love you guys. I love you. We need a raid. Ah, yes, we need to raid. We need to raid. Jake's right. We need a raid. All right, we're gonna raid someone. Let me find somebody to raid, and then we will raid them. We will raid them like there is no tomorrow. Okay. Hang on, when I find them, I'm gonna find them. Let's see, what do we got here? What do we got? I'm gonna find someone. Someone with not a lot of viewers. There you go. Alright, we're gonna stream this, right here. What's involved in raiding? You just go there, and you type, just put this in the streamer's chat. Yep. Alright. Good night, guys. I love you. Bye.